rest for now. Listen. There's something I'd like to tell you.
Seen webs like this before? You've trapped the tree. I need some help.
Thank you. My spiders would feast for a long time on your carcass.
Hello. I don't believe we've met. You're not a local resident. You must be here for the entomology exhibit. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Jacob Stevens, the museum curator. What can I do for you? Oh. The spiders are very unusual. They are not of the genus Locoge. though they at first appear to be. Perhaps they are Argyrodes. I'm busy with the exhibit here. But if you catch one, and bring it to me, I can identify it. Catch one and bring. Unbelievable. Let me take a look. Wait a minute. Eureka! I have the solution. It's called Jacob's acid. I invented it. So, I named it after myself. It's not easy to concoct. The ingredients, oh dear, where can be hard to find. Here. I've written them down for you. Oh. And take this too. It's the key to my lab.
Thank you.
Have you gathered all of the ingredients? Let me see. Yes, this will do it. Here's the recipe for Jacob's acid. Orange juice. If you don't mind, I'm going to take that.
That Morgana, she was once my uncle's wife. He was our town pharmacist. He disappeared more than a year ago. People say he just up and left, but I don't believe that. I think she killed him.
You sniveling child, I'm done with you.
Thanks for clearing my uncle's name. I knew Morgana wasn't to be trusted. My uncle is still out there, somewhere. The last thing he said
was that he wanted to talk to a journalist. You have to find that journalist. Take this. It'll help you. You have to find that journalist.
Thank you.